What an inspiring week on picket lines across this province. Your solidarity is amazing, and the solidarity and the support of parents in this province is phenomenal. We so want to get back to the table and bargain the issues that are important to you, our members, and our students in this province. But this government has not picked up the phone to make that call to our mediator. The support we're receiving for you taking a stand for publicly funded public education in this province and our students is amazing. The latest polls show that 2-1 parents and the public are supporting you, our members across this province, as opposed to Ford and the Minister of Education. We need to keep doing what we're doing. And that's why if we don't have an agreement by January the 31st, on February the 3rd, we're moving to phase 5. We are gonna ramp up the pressure and focus our strength and our resolve to get what we need to get at the table. If this government wants to avoid further escalation, they need to take the cuts off of the table. They need to start to show you, our members, and students and parents in this province the respect that you and they deserve. We cannot and we will not stand by and allow this government to ignore us and ignore students. Thanks so much for everything that you have been doing. And I know, like we've done before, we'll stand together and get through this together and be successful. Solidarity, my friends.